Welcome back to Subnautica. Okay.
Power restored. All primary systems online.
Well, we do have a little issue here. Let's see if we can swim out. Cool. Solar panels have been updated. Why is it over there? Did I come over here with the sea mount? Cool. No terraform. So what I seen was, so take away the sound. Apparently it drains swallow from the sound, something like that. Things are starting to grow here. Right. Where's my... What's actually docked? As it should be. As it should be. Oh. Let's head out. Anyway, this is the base. So we have our moon station, moon pool here. It's called Bravo. Cool. We have a scanning room. Just like that. Haven't used it. But it's there. Then we have our first office. Main office. We have the green room. And we have a fabrication station here. Fabrication room. Below us are two floors, which consists of an aquarium. Nothing too special. Water filtration stations. And on top we have our reactor. So... again, big aquarium, some green rooms, and a utility room. Also from here, exit to land. Well, we could. Bye-bye. It always feels so scary. I have no idea what's below you. We do now. So how did the radar... held the button and then... get as close to the wreckage as possible. Aurora, the Aurora wreckage. We'll see how we manage. I don't have those fish yet. Alrighty then. Seems to be a bug. Does this work on all fish? Should try that. Let's go regional. Okay then. Well, this is nice. So it works with all fish. Well, okay. The food bar. The silence, huh? The silence. We're really at the back end now. Oh shit. There's my first. It's called the Levitian. Yeah, YOLO. Scanning all the stuff. Thank you. Focus on sea movement. Ah.
Okay.